Hello and welcome to the storyboard of our music video. We are Vanilla and our song is called On Our Own. We produced a storyboard to help us plan what shots we needed when on location and to give us an overview of what the music video will look like. First I'm going to explain what happens in each shot and then I'll play it all through to really bring the song together. The first shot is a head shot, mid shot, medium height against a plain background with Sophie engaging with the camera, singing along to the song. Between these shots there are straight transitions into the same shot, with Pip singing into the camera instead. To add in fun to the video, we took still shots of us coming down the slide. When editing, we have ideas to incorporate this as a clone shot, so all three of us would be coming down the slide at the same time. We then videoed it back to the headshot, midshot at medium height, but instead Renee is the one singing into the camera. To make sure our band was seen as united, we filmed a shot of us, all three of us together under the arbor. Then went back to the original shot with Sophie, again engaging with the camera. A headshot, midshot at medium height. Then again back to Renee. To then add movement to the shot, we used a tracking back shot, medium height, midshot of us singing into the camera all in a line. It then goes back to the slide shot of us all having fun with the camera. The shot of us in the arbor then returns as it links in well with the lyrics and has great lighting in the shot. We then wanted to add more locations, therefore have added a shot with a tie out and Pip singing into the camera. It is a low angle shot looking up at Pip's full body. The still mid shot, head shot of Renee then to Pip are then added to bring it all together. And again, the mid shot of the arbor. It then goes back to the slide shot of us having fun into the camera. We researched and found out that our second location at Marsh Farm had toy tractors. To bring a fun charged element to the music video, we shot some long shots of us having fun on the tractors. Due to the theme being country, we wanted to add shots of us with animals, so a mid shot in the horses' stables and all three of us would fit perfectly. This then leads on to the hay bales, a medium height mid shot, following and panning around as Renault walks past the bales. More animals will be included, like their piglets. The next shot will be of Pip cuddling the piglets. An over the shoulder shot will fit in best as it means the whole shot will be filmed. More long shots of us having fun on the tractor. They also have Shetland ponies at the farm, so we're going to shoot a full body shot, medium height, of Sophie singing into the camera. To include a variety of shots, we wanted to incorporate an extreme close-up. This will be of Renee. It will zoom in on focusing on Renee's eyes. A headshot, eye height, of Pip singing into the camera. There will be 360 degree rotation, making it appear as though the background is moving. It then moves on to Sophie by the barrels. A full body shot at medium height. Then a full body shot, medium height, of Renee singing into the camera by the hay. Moving on to a full body shot, medium height, of Pip in the stables, panning as it follows around the stables. A full body shot of us, tracking backwards as we walk down the plain background of the black farm. A still shot of us on the tractor coming through the car wash. We had ideas to produce this as a clone shot, so that all three of us came through the car wash at once. And again, a medium shot at the barn, panning as it follows the movement of Pip. Transitioning to the barrel shot. A mid shot, medium height, still shot of Sophie singing into the camera will be used here. A mid shot of us against the black barn. A still shot of us singing into the camera. Medium shot, medium height, at the hay panning as Renee walked past. Our next scene will be shot in the cornfield at Marsh Farm. We thought it would be fun to hide in the corn and poke through. It will then be a straight cut to Pip hidden in the corn. The close-up will look best as it focuses on the corn as well as the details of Pip's face. The pathway in the corn will be perfect for a pullback dolly shot. It will be a long mid-take shot of Sophie walking through the corn. Then, they have platforms where you can stand and look over the corn. Renee will be singing on top of this platform, but first we're going to track her walking up the stairs as she sings into the camera. It will then go back to Sophie walking through the corn path, and then back to the close-up of Pip hidden in the cornfield. By this time, Renee will be on top of the platform and we will include a still shot of her singing into the camera. And again, to Pip hidden, the close-up. To add variety between shots, we chose to include a 360 degree pan. It will be a close-up of Sophie walking through the cornfield path, following her, making it appear as though the background is moving. As the platform allows you to see a great distance of the cornfield, one of us will stand in each lane for the final chorus. A panning shot will move from each lane of the cornfield to focus on each of us. It will be a high angle shot as our cameraman Ali will be standing on the platform looking down on us. To then juxtapose this shot, we're going to cut back to the close-up of Pip hidden in the cornfield. Then back to the still shot of Renee on the platform. So if you're walking through the cornfield paths, the pullback dolly shot, then in the lanes. Back to the close-up of Pip in the cornfield. To take it away from the lip singing, we will add a fun shot of one of us poking through the corn, like at the start of the scene. We will then bring the whole video back together, and at the end have a shot of all three of us with the horse having fun and smiling. And to finish off the video, a simple shot of us against the black barn will also be used, so that the video starts and finishes in the same place.
I got my pride, my self-respect, need nothing more, want nothing less, 'cause all that I got should be enough to make it work, 'cause all that I want is to love and just be loved. My heart, my head up high, I will be strong.